The forecast called for a high around 47 or 48 degrees. It also said it would be getting warm fast in the morning. Well, at 10:30, we still had ice in our guides, and the high for the day turned out to be 36. It was uncomfortable. It was windy. We had no sunshine to speak of. But the bite was great. It was well worth suffering a little for the kind of fast action and quality-sized fish that we enjoyed today.